A rider is down, and he's not going to be able to carry on. Let's hope it doesn't jeopardize the rest of his season. It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. Breakaway!
Counterattack by Peter Sagan.
The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. The breakaway has now more than 5 minutes on the peloton. For the moment, the riders seem to be saving energy. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. The interval is still growing. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack is beginning to cut the lead. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Uh-oh, the pack seems to have woken up, and now they're gaining ground! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The riders are in a portion above 10%. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. That looks like a really bad fall. It's a shame, but he's not going any further. A leader is down! The team plans could well be turned upside down! Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! There's reports of a group of riders taking a tumble, but apparently they all managed to set off again. The pack is still losing ground to the breakaway. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The pack doesn't seem to want to react, and the gap continues to widen with the breakaway. This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The pace is rather slow. The riders must be saving some energy for later. No team seems to be chasing the breakaway riders who will later fight it out for victory. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. We're starting the last third of the race. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. So now it's the descent. It's less physically exhausting than a climb, but it's more stressful as the riders must choose their trajectory well and maintain a good position on the bike. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pace seems much too high for many riders. We're into the downhill section. The riders can take a breather, but they can't let their guard drop. Only 15 kilometers left. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Another attack in the leading group. A group of riders has come a cropper, but they all look ready to set off again.
Attack by Tim Valens.
There are just 10 kilometers left. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%.
Attacked by Diego Rosa. Warren Barguil goes onto the attack. Counter-attack by Thibaut Pinot.
There are just 5 kilometers left.
Attack by Tim Wellens.
This win is well deserved. He displayed a tremendous tenacity.
We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race.
Now for the race highlights.